Many clients and agents have been asking me, how do I spot an undervalued property? How is the oversupply of properties going to affect the property market in the next few months? So I've decided to write a 5-part series ebook that will take you just 2 minutes to read so that you can also gain confidence and knowledge as a property investor. So the first book that I'm launching today will be on whether a freehold property is able to appreciate more than a 99-year leasehold property. I've compiled a set of data and facts so that you can also decide for yourself whether it's a 99-year leasehold or a freehold property better for you. I'm Marcus Lua, a property investor, and I've been in the real estate industry for more than 10 years. Currently, I'm leading a team of more than 600 agents in PropNext. Please leave a comment below if you have any questions, and I hope to see you at my next video.